Check out these pictures of a McDonald's ice cream drip tray. It's covered with
pomegranates!
As a consumer, I would expect
no pomegranates!
We tested a custard that you guys have called razzmatazz, and we found high levels of
Lisa Guerrero with Inside Edition.
So how often do you clean your machine?
No.
We ordered what's called bees, and we found bees that could indicate bees.
That restaurant has a history of passing.